You are welcome to my channel once again. My name still remains Lukman, and today I want to quickly bring to your notice one simple method or way by which you can earn a lot of money from e-commerce without owning any product. That is, you don't need to have any product, but you can still make money from e-commerce. If it's something you are interested in, then let's get into it. Okay, welcome back. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing. Just subscribe, hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that when next I release videos, you'll be the first to be notified. And by the way, subscription is free. You are not paying anybody. It is free. Just hit the subscribe button. You see it down there. Just click on it and you become one of us. You now become a member of this growing family. We are gradually growing. And I know before December, we should be reaching like 2,000, 3,000 subscribers. And with you, I know it's possible. So let's get into it. E-commerce, we all know that e-commerce involves buying and selling. And you buy and sell. But the E there simply means you are doing it electronically, you are doing it online. But e-commerce doesn't even have to be done online alone. You can do it offline. Because it is assumed that if you want to sell online, you need to import the product and sell locally. But you can get your product locally and still sell locally or internationally. So any way you want to do it. But where we are going today is that you want to partake in e-commerce, but you don't have money to invest in products. You are not buying any product, you are not importing any product, either locally or internationally. You are not importing anything, but you still want to make money. What you are going to be doing at how to profit from this is simply known as affiliate program. And in this video, I'll be showing you how to make money from Jumia affiliate program. Jumia affiliate program. If you don't know what affiliate means, I have done a detailed video showing you what affiliate means and how to profit from affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing simply means you are selling other people's product for a profit, for a commission or a profit. In this case, in our own case now, it's an e-commerce. Jumia is an e-commerce site. You'll be selling on e-commerce as an affiliate. You don't have any product. You know, most of the people on Jumia are merchants. They have their products on Jumia. But you don't have any product, but you can still make a lot and lot and lot, especially in this festive season, this Christmas season. All you need to do is partner with Jumia to help them to sell some of these products. And to make money is very simple on Jumia, because you know the products that are selling. Jumia will tell you, these are the products that people are buying. All you need to do is, once you register with Jumia as an affiliate, then pick some of these products that are selling very fast and put it on your own website. Or even if you don't have a website, just market it on any platform like Facebook or Instagram. And when people purchase, because they will give you a link. Once they give you a link, it is that your link that I used to advertise. Once you advertise that your link, if anybody buys through your link within 7 days, then Jumia will give you a commission. And the commission ranges from as high as 50, 30, 25. And you know, if you sell a product of like 10,000 naira or 100, let me say 100,000 naira, and you are giving 50%. So you'll be earning like 50,000 naira. And that is a very good product. With that, we don't even have any product. So it's very simple. But I would advise that if you want to do this, just try to sell the products that are selling very fast and they are not too expensive. But you know, during this Christmas, most of the product people will be buying fashion, phones. A lot of people buy phones, a lot of people buy electronics, and you can get all this on Jumia. So all you need to do is, the steps you have to follow is simple. Number one, you have to register on Jumia. And the link to go to is affiliates.jumia.com. I'll put it, I'll link this up and put it in this description so that you know what you are doing. Affiliate.jumia.com. Just once you get the register, you register to become an affiliate. Once you register, it will take you to the next one. Once you register, then you are accepted. They will give you all the terms and conditions. Once you have all the terms and conditions, then the next step is, that is step two, is for you to, they will give you an affiliate link. The link is what you'll be promoting. They will not give you, then the next step is to take this, your affiliate link, to advertise. Just go and advertise it. You can advertise it on Facebook. You can advertise it on Instagram. With 1,000 naira, 2,000, you can even advertise it 500 naira on Facebook. Just do paid boost. Once you post boost, once you boost your advert, they will now send it to so many people. And once they send it to so many people, at least you get some conversion. Some people will buy. So this other part is, this one, this part is the most important, where you advertise, because that is the job you are going to be doing. You are helping Jumia to sell this product. So your part is to sell, and you must learn how to sell, even if you don't know much. And there are so many tutorials. Go to YouTube, you see tutorials. Even go to Facebook, you see tutorial on how to market on Facebook. So it is very simple. Instagram is even better, because a lot of people nowadays go to Instagram. Just go to Instagram and market your product. Then the number third one is to get paid. They will pay you your commission. So far, the people that bought through your link, but within 7 days. Once they buy within 7 days, then either you are there or not, they have a system. They know that they bought through your link and you will be paid. So the fourth and the last one is to optimize. How do you optimize? Facebook, when you advertise with a group, they will give you some reports that this are number of people that bought from you. And this, and also Jumia will also give you some report. All you need to do is just to scale higher. You know, you are advertising with 2,000 before, or 500. You now scale to like 2,000. From 2,000, you can scale to 4,000. And the more advert you make, the more money you make. The more advert you make, the more money you get. So it's a simple thing. But this is, so a lot of people are not looking towards it. I'm not even sure anybody is even talking about this on YouTube or on the internet. People are not talking because people don't look towards this road. They just tell you, do mini importation, import this and sell. No, if you don't have money to import, you can still make money from e-commerce. And that is, and by the way, it is not only Jumia that does this program. Konga do the same thing. Soup do the same thing. I'm just using Jumia as a case study so that you understand better what I do. And again, I'm also an affiliate with Jumia. I'm a seller with Jumia. I'm an affiliate with Jumia. And I do this, and I earn some money by the side. During Christmas like this, I don't import, because I don't, the trouble of importing is so much. All I do is I concentrate on my affiliate thing, and I get some commissions, even more than those who import. You can see how simple it is. If you have got value from this video, consider subscribing now. Just hit the subscribe button. Press the notification so that when I release video, you'll be notified. And for my returning G's, I want to say thank you so much for being with us, for not disappointing, but you can still do more. Just click the like button. I want to see your comment in the comment section and share this video so that the family can continue to grow and grow and grow and grow. I want to stop here until I come your way again. Remain financially smart. And don't forget, we can succeed together. Thanks.